Hi, dog. So cute. Hi, Cash. Have a good rest of the day.
Oh, there you go. Come on, Cash, we'll go on down here. Come on. Great Dane.
That is a Great Dane.
Yeah.
Very pretty.
Thank you. Come on, Cash, let's go downstairs. Come on. How you doing? Come on, Cash. Let's go on downstairs. Come on.
How old?
6 years old.
6 years?
Come on, Cash. Come on. Turn around over here. Come on. Let's go down this way. Come on. Come on, Cash. I'm gonna go check out the lower level of the mall now. Come on. Great Dane. Stay.
Oh my God.
Can I take a picture?
Yeah. Stay. Sure. Stay, Cash, stay.
What's his name?
Cash.
Cash?
Like Johnny Cash.
Oh, my favorite.
He likes to wander around
Cash,
a little.
Cash,
come here, Cash, come here. Come on, we're going this way, come on. Come on.
Hi, Cash.
There you go.
How old is Cash?
6 years old.
Six, and what kind?
Great Dane, like a Scooby-Doo. Eight to ten is the average, but he's extremely healthy, has no medical problems. My last one lived to 10 and a half and wasn't as healthy as this one. So we just keep the high hopes up.
Yeah.
That things stay good. Stay, Cash.
Did you get him when he was a puppy?
I adopted him as an adult. He's a retired champion show dog.
Oh my gosh. We wanna eventually get a Great Dane. We would adopt an adult.
It's best to adopt them, in my opinion, because raising them from a puppy, I've done it, and it's not easy.
Well, no puppies are really easy, I think.
Well, Great Danes can really wreck the place, too, if they're hyperactive. You
know? Yeah, there's Great Dane rescues all over.
There's some good Great Dane rescues. There's one Dane at a time, Great Dane Friends. I'm not sure if Indian Dane Rescue is still doing their rescues, but there's some good ones out there.
Okay.
Just, you know, check them out. Make sure they're good.
We have to make other arrangements for that. Just leave the back door open. There's no dog door that would fit a Great Dane.
There are dog doors for Great Danes. They do exist.
Really?
Yeah, they have some that are, with the size you get is the one that says giant breed or mini horse. They actually do have them. Sure, thank you.
Hello.
How you doing? Yeah, go right ahead. You want to pet him? His name is Cash.
Cash?
Yeah. You want to hold his leash?
His name is Cash.
There you go. You can hold his. Now you got control over him. Take control over him. Okay, now you stay here, Cash.
Gentle,
yeah, he's very gentle. He's a regular here at the mall. They know him well.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, you can tell everybody likes him.
He's very gentle. And he gives, you know, people get a memorable experience about what they saw at the mall.
Oh, he's bigger than my son.
Yeah. He's bigger than some ponies.
He's really handsome, too.
Yeah, he's a good boy.
He's your only dog?
He's my only dog.
I have three. I have two, they're like bullies. They're the little one.
Uh-huh.
Chihuahua. My Chihuahua is 12 years old.
That thing is small dogs live a long time.
Yeah, he's 12 years old. We treat them like he's the king of the house.
Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah. Those little dogs can have they can have some feistiness to them, you know? They'll show the big dogs who's boss.
Yeah, they do. No, he's the one who runs the show there.
Yeah.
Is it friendly?
Yeah.
And he used to give him back to me.
Sure. Yeah, there you go.
We made our trip awesome. You have a good day.
You too. Great Dane, it's like Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
It's a Great Dane. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, can I be there? Thank you. Come on, I got a little leash.
Oh, you want the leash? There you go. Take the leash.
Camila. Camila, acércate a él. Give him on this side. On the other side. Camila, tócalo. Es el mismo todo.
I'm going to take the leash out from under his foot. There we go.
Thank you so much.
Sure. All right. Yeah. Cash, stay. There you go. He's brave. Want to see the big doggy? Such a good boy, Cash. Come on, look over here. Come on. Come on, Cash. I want to go water skiing on this floor here. Oh yeah. This is all part of his socialization. He's 6 years old. Yeah, he's very gentle. Here, you want to hold his leash? You can get a picture like the other people did. There you go. You got to take the picture while he's looking at the camera.
Like a horse. Great Dane, right?
Great Dane, yeah.